And the problem that actually there is that I think it ruins developers' lives right now. Not because of the statement that AI can take someone's job. I don't think AI was ever capable of taking someone's jobs, and by default, or per se, it ain't capable to take someone's jobs right now. For example, if you ask me whether I can take any of other developer and replace it with AI, it's impossible. I cannot comprehend how some people consider this as a viable option for them. Yes, some of our developers are significantly increased their delivery and pace of development. That's fine. It's also possible. However, the usage of more expensive models just ruins the math of the building of applications. If you waste $50 per 15 minutes on implementation of something that a junior developer can do in the same amount of time with a lesser cost in materials, then you have the business problem that is not solvable because the cost of development is significantly higher than the cost of the product itself, because the trivial things nowadays don't cost a lot. And the problem here is it steals the work from developers that they enjoy. Because I don't enjoy the fact that I can write a command or I can write a request and I have the full-fledged application ready. I don't enjoy that. There is nothing into it. Nothing into it comparing to what developers were used to. Maybe this type of reward is something that is achievable for the guys who are not having engineering degree or are not computer scientists, and for a project manager role, or maybe for someone who is out of IT world coming and they are able to implement the scraper or for the weather portal. That's fine. If you enjoy that, by all means, it enables you to have something meaningful in your life, and please continue, keep going and do what you love.